Don't pull his leg back in off.
Come on, Jeff! Come on!
No. Of course not. You can record it on your phone.
So nice to see you together. For 28 years, he pranked me and tortured. Now you have that forever. No time to sleep. Then he came to India, became a farmer, drank coffee, ate bhajis, life became calmer. Once there was a girl who lived in many places. I don't know what you did there. But then you came to India and you was healing mankind by funding NGOs and drinking lots of wine. Anasimha, you guys are slightly crazy, making funny noise and comments that are shady, like shouting inappropriate things in front of her parents, like, yeah, baby. Met in Chennai. Then you guys met in Chennai over the phone. Now the farmer and the healer will never be alone. I'm sure it's gonna be full of surprise.